Other opinion about my work and find out the new shape and forms from my this combination of lines, because I usually play with the line.
I try to bring back memories from everybody knows the old games nobody use now because of the technology, everybody using tablets, touch screens, and everything like that.
Hello, my name is Mihalis Papakalodoukas. I am from Greece, όμορφη Ελλάδα. I like to play this my feelings. So I come here to New York. I think it's the best place. Thank you.
I started painting what I felt like painting. It was about 10 years back only that I felt some energy coming into me, and my brushes started working in an unconscious way. It's like a stream of consciousness technique.
Three of my poems which I wrote to the paintings. The white geese are flying to the south, nestling in the Vieja, wintering in Africa.
What inspired me is the island, the beautiful island where I live. I used to do paints, abstract landscape. Those are the sunset of the west coast of my islands in an abstraction way.
My art is in the technique color of remake. Mi trabajo es, o sea, mi arte es en grabado. Trabajo varias de las técnicas del grabado, como colografía, punta seca, monotipia.
Ich male seit 5 Jahren und ich versuche, meine inneren Gefühle nach außen zu bringen und eine Farbe hineinzubringen, ein Gefühl hineinzubringen. Es macht mir sehr viel Spaß, es macht mir Freude, es hier präsentieren zu dürfen. Vielen Dank.
I love painting the Australian landscape because of its vast beauty and also the intricate detail that you can find within such a vast landscape. And I would love for everyone to, at some point in their life, experience Australia. So that's what inspires me every day.
What inspires me is getting up in the morning. Is my purpose and my passion is photography. Occupying wide open spaces and places. Nature is so inspirational, it's challenging, and it takes me to another level together. But I also love people, and I'm passionate about travel. Thank you very much.